Marco Polo was an Italian merchant who traveled the Silk Road to China and served the Mongolian Emperor Kublai Khan for 17 years. His job was to travel the emperor's lands and report what he saw there and how things were going. And when he finally made it home, it had been 24 years since he left.